This doesn't look like Europe. Where are you?
We're in San Francisco, the collaborative economy hotspot of the world.
And how did you get here?
It starts all with a tweet to Danae Ringerman. She's the co-founder of the crowdfunding platform Indiegogo, where I made a proposal where I said, okay, give me one and a half hour of your time, and then I will go start crowdfunding the cost to get into you to San Francisco by using your own platform. And so now we're here in San Francisco a couple of months later to have interviews with about 9 experts in the collaborative economy.
And who are you going to interview and why?
A long list, and Monday we'll start with Relay Rides. It's a car sharing platform. It's our first meeting with a US-based collaborative economy platform. And with the Dutch Consulate General about how they make the link between the Dutch and the US startups in the collaborative economy. On Tuesday, we're going to interview first Airbnb about their intentional growth. After that, we're going to interview Liza Gensky. She's the author of the best-selling book, The Mesh. It's interesting because she is also an entrepreneur and also working in the collaborative economy. So, about the link. After that, we're going to interview Jeremiah Ouyang. He's an analyst and owner of Crowd Companies. It's a company that is making the match between the new economy startups and the existing corporates. And Wednesday, we're going to interview first, of course, Listia. It's a marketplace and they have got their own currency. So I'm really curious about how they manage that, also with all their tax issues. And then with New Girl Flow, he's a great guy. He's the co-founder of Shareable. And about, because Jeremiah is really busy with the money part, the corporate part of the collaborative economy. Neil is really busy with the creating value, social part of the collaborative economy. So it's really nice to have these guys on camera. And then on Thursday, we're going to interview, of course, Indiegogo. Really interesting interview. And then we're going to interview April Wynn. She is really specialist in the sharing city concepts, about how you can make the sharing economy as a part of the daily life in the city. And on Friday, we're going to interview Wikipedia. I think one of the best examples of the collaborative economy in the world, because they really show how it works. It's because it works really good. And in the afternoon, we got some time left. So maybe we're going to have a tour in San Francisco, or maybe we're going to interview another nice collaborative economy startup or expert.
And what can people expect in the next coming days?
Lots of videos, tweets, pictures on Instagram, because we're going to share all our interviews, our thoughts. So just follow us on Instagram, on Twitter, on YouTube, and then you can get with us on the expedition.